Sorry, I thought I was alone. I'm just thinking out loud.
It's okay. It's understandable.
See, this man here, he's a great man. He saved my life.
Yeah? You Lorenzo, the bus driver's kid?
Yeah.
See, right?
Yeah.
Sonny told me all about you.
Sorry, but I don't even know who you are.
My name is Carmine. We go back a long way together, Sonny and me. He saved my life too once. You don't remember me, do you? Many years ago, in front of your house. You don't remember this?
Yeah, the baseball bat. You were the guy that got hit with the baseball bat, right? Yeah, I remember. I was there. I saw the whole thing.
I know, kid. Sonny told me what you did. Listen, I've been away. But I'm gonna be in the neighborhood now, taking care of things for a while. If you need anything, I want you to come and see me at the bar, okay?
I think I'm gonna give the bar a rest for a while, but thanks anyway.
It's okay, I understand.
Was that fight really over a parking space?
No. Don't forget, you need anything, you come to the bar and you see me. Anything.
All right.
So long, kid.
Dad, what are you doing here?
I came to pay my respects to your friend. Are you okay?
Yeah. Dad, I'm sorry if I ever hurt you in any way.
It's okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Sonny, I want to thank you for saving my kid's life. I never hated you. I guess it's that I was just mad at you because you made him grow up so fast. May God have mercy on your soul.
Sonny, did you hear that? My father didn't hate you. Nobody cares, huh? You were wrong about that one. Wasted talent. See you around, Sonny.